One of the world's leading fund managers from Capital Group in London has been forced to resign after the BBC discovered he'd broken investment rules. Mark Denning helped to manage more than £200 billion of investors' money. But the Panorama programme has uncovered evidence that suggests he was secretly acquiring shares for his own benefit. Mr. Denning denies any wrongdoing, and you can see more on the story on Panorama at 8:30 this evening on BBC One.